This is breaking news from CBS News Sacramento.
This just into our newsroom. Colfax High School is on lockdown after a report of somebody who is not a student walking around campus. School officials tell us students and staff are safe and the campus is secure while police search the area. Officers place the school on a precautionary lockdown. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.